Wimbledon to allow female players dress code exemption over period concerns. Wimbledon will allow female players to wear dark-colored undershorts from next year to ease anxiety over playing during their period. Wimbledon chief executive Sally Bolton said, "We're committed to supporting players and listening to their feedback." She added, "It's our hope that this rule adjustment will help players focus purely on performance by relieving a potential source of anxiety."